Yo, you get, she taking you down there? Your sister taking you down there?
No, I'm following you.
The limo that we had is parked like here. That's why I got it. I don't know if they take it out by the way.
Is there a car in the back?
It's not harder. It's just right. The truck right now is double the weight. So it's heavier, and then it takes double the more power to stop it. So now the truck's not stopping just for itself. It's stopping for us and the car that's behind us. So if you have to take into consideration the stopping distance from these cars over here. Especially like coming down the hill, I've been in situations going down the hill with a car where you hit the brakes and it feels like it's not going to stop. It's scary. But honestly, it's not hard to tow if you go straight. You gotta turn. You take your. Like, I can show you. I gotta bring the truck through there and the car behind me. Oh no. I feel like everything was scared when I can see the left guys are scared, right? But you thought the car's gonna fall off, right? That's how I used to do it. You know what I do? I just look back like this. Turn back and you can see the whole car, right? You can see the whole thing, how it works. So you're gonna see it turn with us. Watch how it turns. Look at this camera, I can see the whole front. But it's supposed to be on my pulling their trucks right in and taking it. That's all right, but I don't know. That's like transport cars. You just bring your car from Florida over here to a car dealership. They want you to bring 10 cars. That's what they use for that. This is more for recovery. You get stuck, car breaks down. Flatbed, there's one with your car, your whole tire falls off.
Left. I haven't driven that long.
had it for me. Ella, you know that? You know how this one got the bottom piss up? My flatbed had the same thing. Right behind the bed, there's an arm that comes out, but I have two adult arms. I'll show you when we get there. But it's really big. Now, right now, this car, this truck, from the front bumper to the back of that bumper is probably like 28 feet. I even got the guy's number to do the rooms in the back, right? So Adam, I swear to God, I already did the steps.